Hello you guys, and welcome back to Emmeline Enchanted. If you're new here, my name is Emmeline, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how I created this WandaVision inspired makeup tutorial. I did this makeup look over on my TikTok a little bit ago, so if you guys missed some of those videos, definitely go and check out my TikTok. It is linked in the description box for you guys. And I asked on my Instagram story after I posted a reel of this makeup look if you guys wanted to see a tutorial, and you guys all said yes. So if you are wanting to participate in any other polls that I do over on my Instagram, also go and follow that. It is in the description box for you guys. And if you're interested in seeing how I created this makeup look, then keep on watching. Alrighty guys, here we go with this WandaVision inspired makeup tutorial. So I already have some makeup on from the day, so feel free to add any foundation or concealer or go completely bare. So I'm first going to start off taking a brown eyeshadow on an angled eyeliner brush, and I'm just going to start outlining on my face where I kind of want those like reddish marks to go, where it like blends between the two makeup looks, if that makes sense. Then I'm going to be taking a white and black face paint and mixing those together to create a gray shade. And I'm going to blend that in with a beauty sponge on my face. You can use a foundation brush for this, but it's so much easier with the beauty sponge. But I do recommend taking a brush to get those edges and stuff like that to keep those nice and smooth. Then I'm going to lightly set that with a translucent powder. You don't want to pat too hard because you don't want to move around that makeup or anything, but we just want to set it so it's not super sticky and tacky. Then I'm going to be taking a red face paint on a smaller precision brush, and I'm going to outline that brown shadow with the red, and then I'm going to start flicking out the color and start blending it into the other side of my face. Just creates like a cool like blended effect, and it kind of like creates that blur that we want. Then I'm going to take a white face paint on a different precision brush, and I'm just going to put that over the red and kind of blend that into that to add some highlights. It's okay if it turns a little bit pink while you're doing it, just add some white so it kind of gets that effect. Then I'm going to again lightly set that with the translucent powder. Then I'm going to be taking a black eyeshadow and filling in my eyebrow that we just painted to go with the black and white theme. And then I'm just going to be taking my everyday eyebrow pencil and just filling in any gaps from my eyebrows that might have worn off throughout the day. Then I'm going to be taking that same brown shade from before and applying that into my crease in my outer corner to my eye. After that, I'm going to be taking this shimmery champagne-y shade and a matte cream shade, mixing those together and applying that to my eyelid. Then I'm going to be taking this very dark gray, kind of brownish color, and blending that into the crease of face painted side of the eye to add some depth. Then I'm going to take some blush and just touch up my blush for the day to make my cheeks all rosy. Then I'm going to take some highlight and also highlight my cheekbones and my temples and my inner corners. After that, I'm going to be taking some black liquid liner and lining my eyes and creating some wings on both eyes. Then I'm going to apply some mascara to my top and bottom lashes. And then on the normal side, I'm going to be applying a white eyeliner, and the face painted side, I'm going to be applying a black eyeliner to the waterline and tight lines. Then I'm going to be outlining half of my lips with black face paint. On the other side, I'm using a pinky reddish gloss. And then I didn't show this part, but I added in those red white details, and there you have it, the finished WandaVision makeup look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this WandaVision inspired makeup tutorial. I absolutely love this makeup look. I think it is so cool, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to see other Disney videos from me. And I think that's it. So I'm gonna go now, and I will see you guys next time in another video. Bye, everybody.